Hey, did you know the Terrifier? In the part where Dawn is listening to a radio broadcast in her car, an ambulance screams past her window. Given the gory nature of the movie, this fits right in, but it was actually unplanned, and that was a real ambulance that drove by.